I have some exciting news. We now have a quick and easy way to post on Instagram from a computer and schedule posts for Instagram completely for free like you can on Facebook. And I'm back with another quick tutorial to show you how it's done. So without further ado, let's dive right in. Hi, my lovely people. My name is Natalia, and each Tuesday I share super actionable ideas on content creation for entrepreneurs and creatives. I have to say I'm really excited about this one because being able to post from your computer and schedule posts for Instagram semi-natively from Facebook is an exciting development. What we're going to be using is Facebook Business Suite, to be specific, with a new array of features introduced just a few weeks ago. We're focusing on Instagram here specifically. First, we're going to go ahead and open the Business Suite up. You can access it by typing business.facebook.com or by simply going to your page and choosing Inbox from the panel on the left. You want to make sure that you have a Facebook business page that's connected with your business Instagram account. This way, as you can see in the Home tab, you have access to both from the Business Suite. Next, you can click on this little icon here, which is the Post tab, and you're in your post planning tool. It displays all your published or scheduled posts. So go ahead and click on the Create Post button in the top right corner here, and your new post window opens up. From here, you can choose whether you want it posted to Facebook, Instagram, or both. Just tick the ones you want to choose. I'm going to choose IG, and then you can type up your caption. To the right of the box, you can also easily insert emojis into your post, which is quite handy. Once I paste a caption, since I had it planned and written down before, I also make sure to include my hashtags below. Now, I prefer to insert my hashtags in a comment below the post, but there's no option to pre-schedule your first comment here. There are options like this available in an app called Later, but you can only access it in their paid plan. If you're scheduling posts from Business Suite, you won't be able to do that, so let's just add them at the bottom the old-fashioned way. Next, we're going to add our photo or video, so let's choose a photo. By the way, you can also add multiple photos here to create a carousel. Now, I intentionally chose an image with the wrong dimensions for Instagram to show you how you can crop it from here. Click on the pencil here, which opens up the Edit tab. You can crop your original photo to a square or horizontal image, and of course, for Instagram, you want to choose square. Unfortunately, there's no option to crop to a 4x5 resolution, so 1x1 will have to do for now, or you can prepare your image elsewhere beforehand, like in Canva. It's good to know, however, that you can have the square option here when you're planning your posts on the go. Hit apply, and if you want, you can choose some filters as well. I'm going to stick with the original, and let's click save in the bottom right corner. From here, you can also enter your location as well, but it's optional for now, so let's leave it out. So on to the most crucial part. You can choose to post straight away by clicking on the button in the bottom right corner or schedule it for later. To do so, click on the arrow right next to the post button and click on the only available option, schedule posts. Pick a date and time and you're all set. Your post is now scheduled and you can view it from the schedule post tab. Now, I have to say this because there are quite a few things which are less than ideal about the Facebook Business Suite. You cannot really tag people or products on Instagram here. There's no way to add an alt text to your images, and adding or scheduling your stories is not available. You have to remember that it's a brand new app from Facebook and it has some bugs and is missing a lot of feature. But for the purpose of posting on Instagram from a computer or scheduling posts, it works, and that can save you a lot of time in the long run. If you want me to go a bit more in depth on how to use Facebook Business Suite for other areas, let me know in the comments below and I can make it happen for you. Next, make sure to check out this playlist for some other quick and easy tutorials, and make sure to watch this video too to get more ideas for content, since now you have a way of scheduling them all. Like this video if you enjoyed the tutorial and subscribe for more super actionable ideas on content creation to help you grow. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.